Good afternoon, boys and girls. This is your music teacher, Mr. Fountain, bringing you another lesson in music. Well, I am so excited to be here with you today. Today, we're going to talk about different aspects of music, and we're going to do a song. The name of the song that we're going to learn about today is a favorite of mine in that everybody likes baseball. So the name of the song that we're going to do today is called Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Now, this particular song, Boys and Girls, was created in 1909 by a man named Jack Norworth. He was riding a subway, and he saw a game, a sign that said game today. And when he saw that sign, he said, wow. The words just started coming in his head. He would like to go to a ball game. And by the time he got to his destination, he had written all the words to the song. So what we're going to do, we're going to share the screen. We're going to optimize the computer for sound, sharing on a video clip, which means you won't see me. Then we're going to go to the song, and I'll be back after the song ends.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
All right, that was just a little snippet of it, so that you can hear the idea of how the song goes. Now, what we're going to be learning today in this song, we're going to be dealing with these notes: the dotted half note, the quarter note, the half note, and the quarter rest. Those are the notes that we're going to be dealing with today. Now, I'm gonna de-optimize the screen so that I can get my little thumbnail back. And we'll go right back here. Now, so as I was saying, the dotted half note, the quarter note, and the quarter rest, and the half note. Another thing we're gonna look at today, boys and girls, is the time signature, which represents 3/4 time. This particular song is in what we call 3/4 time. So when we listen to the music, we go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And that's the way we count it. In a minute, we're gonna read the notes, we're gonna clap the rhythm and everything so that you can actually see how that 1, 2, 3 falls in time. In fact, let's go ahead and take a look at the music. All right, there we go. And let's make it a little bit bigger in case you're on a small screen or, you know, something that, there you go. Wow. Is that cool? That big? A little bit, yeah, there you go, just like that. All right, now, if you look at the treble clef, right after the treble clef there is a number, a 3/4 note. That's our time signature. It's telling me that in each group, there are gonna be 3 beats. So if we look at that first group, we'll see that there's a half note and a quarter note, and 2 + 1 = 3. In the next set, there are 3 quarters, quarter, 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 1, 2, 3. dotted half note. How many beats does a dotted half note get? You already know. That's right, 3. So that's why it's in there by itself. So you get the idea. Before we sing, let's look at the words. Read with me. Ready? Let's read together. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if we never get back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. And it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Oh, wow, you guys read well. Now, can we clap the rhythm? How do you clap a quarter? Quarter, very good. How do you do a half note? Half note, you got it. How do you do a dotted half note? Dotted half note, you got it. What about that quarter rest? Rest, you got it. I'm just reviewing because I know you know this already. All right, let's do the rhythm. Let's read line 1, then line 2, and go all the way till we get to the end. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 1, ready, go. Half, no, quarter, 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 dotted, half, no, dotted, half, no, half, no, quarter, 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 dotted, half, no, quarter, rest, rest, quarter, 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 half, no, quarter, dotted, half, no, quarter, 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 half, no, quarter, 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 dotted, half, no, half, no, quarter, half, no, quarter, 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 dotted, half, no, quarter, 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 dotted, half, no, dotted, half, no, dotted, half, no, quarter, rest, rest. Woo! You did that thing. Wow. You want to do it again? Okay, let's do it again. You want me to slow it down a little bit? Okay, I'll slow it down. 1, 2, 3, 1, let's go. Half, no. Quarter, 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 quarter. Dotted, half, no. Dotted, half, no. Half, no. Quarter, 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 dotted, half, no. Quarter, rest, rest. Quarter, 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 half, no. Quarter, dotted, half, no. Half, no. Quarter, 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 half, no. Quarter, 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 dotted, half, no. Half, no. Quarter, half, no. Quarter, 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 dotted, half, no. Quarter, 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 half, rest, rest, quarter, rest, rest. Quarter, 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 dotted, half, no. Dotted, half, no. Dotted, half, no. Quarter, rest, rest. Wow. That was very good, boys and girls. My phone tried to get me, didn't it? All right. There you go. Now, let's do this. You got the rhythm. Very good. Let's add the words to the rhythm. So now we're going to clap the rhythm and say the words. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 1. Ready, go. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if we never get back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, Three strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Rest, rest. Woo! You got it. Now, let's add the song again. Let's listen to a little bit more of the song and see if we can feel that 1, 2, 3 and clap the rhythm. Can we do it? We can do it. Ready? Some more of the song.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
All right. Stop share. Now, if you're in kindergarten, first to second grade, that's all we're going to do today, and we're going to sing the song. But I want you to hang around with the third, fourth, and fifth graders because they got something else to do. And I want you to hang around and listen to what it is that they have to do. Now, my upper graders, third, fourth, and fifth graders, what I need you to do is to take your pencil with the music that you have printed in front of you. I need you to write the letter names of those notes up under the words. What am I talking about? The pitch names of those notes. You know that's a half note, right? That first note. Okay, what's the pitch name? You don't know. Well, you know one of them. Let's see, that second one, F-A-C. It's in the third space, F-A-C. So we write a C on that one. And then out. That's in a space. Which one is that? In the second space, F-A. Put an A up under there. And then the next one, 2, is what? Line 2, every good. That's a G. You know how to do that. But now, what I do want to show you is that first note and that note of game. You may remember them or you may not. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how to find them. Well, let's do this. Let's go back to the screen. Let's take this down. Let's go up here and say, take that down, put me up. There. Now, you can see me. I'm gonna bring my screen over. Turn this that way, bring it down. All right, you can see it? Good. Now, let's start where we do know. Every good boy does fine. You know that. You also know F-A-C-E. You know that too. But now watch this. E-F-G-A-B-C-D-E-F. E-F-G-A-B-C-D-E-F. Isn't that cool? But now, let's go on up. What happens when you go start from the top and go down? F-E-D-C-D-E-F. B-A-G-F-E. When we go down, it goes backwards. When it goes up, it goes forward. E-F-G-A-B. It goes forward. But when it goes down, B-A-G-F-E, it goes backwards. Wow. Bet you didn't know that. But now check this out. What if it kept going? What if I put a note right here? What would this note be? Well, let's see. If this is an F and we're going backwards, that's an E. And that one is backwards. That would have to be a D. Let's see. F, E, D, right? Makes sense. And what would come before D? Way down here. Mm-hmm. E, D, C. Y'all are so smart. My goodness, what would I do without you? C, D, E, F, G. When it goes forward, it's going up. When you're going backwards, it's going down. Backwards. G, F, E, D, right below the staff. And then that next line, right, that first line below the staff called the ledger line is C. So then when we go back and we look at our music, we just have to learn that C and D are below the staff. C and D are below the staff. So when we look at take is C, and then me is C, out is A, and you can figure out the whole song. I believe you can do it. Now, any questions? Your parents have been very good with reaching out to me and asking questions about things that maybe you don't understand or you don't know how to do. But this lesson is in the PTY enrichment folder under music. You can go get it there and print it. What I will also do is have it put on the school story. No, I will put it on the school story along with the link to this lesson. So when you see the link to this lesson, you'll be able to see this page with the music, and then you can print it off and then do your work on it. Okay? All right, very good. I got one more thing that I want to share with you. I saw another arrangement of this song, Take Me Out to the Ball Game, and I want to share it with you. So here I go. I'm going to find it right quick, and I'm going to share it with you. There it is right there. But there's one thing I got to do with the optimization. I got to make sure that you can hear it good. So let me do this. Do this. Wonderful. Wonderful. Enjoy the song, boys and girls.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and cracker jacks. Out at the old ball game. Yeah.
Wow, that was too cool. All right, young people, have a great evening. We'll see you tomorrow on the chat with Mr. Fountain. And we'll be there on time. So get the link right there on the school story. And we'll be starting promptly at 11 o'clock. Have a great day.